So today we are at Electronic Expo, which is an Indian electronic week. You can see right here.
So guys, you need to fill up all the registration forms like here, and you will get all free types of something cool back like this, which is having a title of Indian Electronic Week.
Accelerometer, gyrometer, magnetometer. Finally, the universal IoT gateway, which supports multiple device network protocols like 6LoWPAN, ZigBee, BLE, Thread, sub-1 gig, and any other proprietary line. An off-the-shelf hardware to build IoT products.
Future bus pass package like will be like this only. If you have the laptop, this can be used for buses. I think in future, if you have a biometric pass, then we can get the easily ticket. This I hope change the future.
Linux Qt, Android, all Windows, and comes
Linux kernel.
SDK
system on Windows or from real time image extension. Video.
So
AWS.
You already have an account.
Yeah.
Like Mohit was supporting.
Yeah, Mohit. IDM for Chennai, same metering project, B-members project, this is
okay.
All of them are sub-zero. Most of them are
good to get the permission.
So public work now, mainly about the budget.
Not to give bad light to the opposite side.
Okay.
You may guess, but when all cars have this solution, that's where you want.
On road, opposite the side cars on road. So when some car is coming, it will detect that and it will turn off specifically those lights which are pointed in that direction, so that he doesn't get glare from your side. If you turn on high beam, the car on opposite side, he will get glare.
Yeah,
so to
yeah.
avoid that, the solution is there.
Okay.
In some countries, this is implemented.
Basically, let me explain. It's do it yourself. To start your IoT career. So it has electronic components. And once you purchase the kit, you'll get a code. So all you have to do is just scan the barcode and then add in your code, your specifically generated code. So once you do that, you will get access to a training video series that we have with product.
Yes.
HOD is another elephant film.
Sir, I Sir, can we get servo motors use madora? Move servo motors madi. The application use madi thara alva.
Smart plug. How much does this cost?
It
little bit bigger size and like this size only. It is the 2.4 gigahertz. It is a worldwide technology. It is a Wi-Fi. Anywhere you can do. And one more is the 865 megahertz. That is the for only sub gigahertz. Is in India it is a permitted. That any other apart from these two channels, if you take, you want to take the permission from the government. Like how our cell towers, they are taking a permission spectrum, you have to take the permission. Some license is required. These are all free license grant, you can work.
So what is the range?
So it will come around 1 kilometer, and with mesh networking it will come.
Embedded into this PCB board, and this has an IC. This also acts like a brain. So whatever the if you are connecting this ultrasonic sensor into the Arduino board, how do you connect it? You connect the VCC, ground, then TX and RX, isn't it? So you basically need four wires, is it? So, but the, when it comes to the kids, it becomes difficult for them.
So what's there is going on? It's actually machine learning based defect detection. It's a software which is based on machine learning, so it's generic. So it can detect in almost any kind of products. So could be trained that we use to find the
single port. So as you can see in here, this using this single wire which is connected to the port here, you can connect the sensor into the board. So all those single wires which you used to connect before, that is all deleted and that is converted into single wire right now.
Okay.
So the electronics part is easy right now. So now let us come to the computer part. So
which
now,
model is this?
This is the hub brain, okay. The main microcontroller of the whole board.
Okay, which microcontroller?
We are using the Atmega 320.
Atmega?
What is there in the Arduino?
Same Arduino board is developed into
this one. Okay. So yeah, right now I've connected two modules, the ping and the LED there. Once you install the software, we have website dtilabs.com. Yeah, you have the free version of the desktop software there. Once you install the software and then connect via USB to the laptop, it automatically detects the modules what you have connected there. So the detection is also easy, automatically it happens. Next, the kids has to code it. So when we scanned it, when we had a survey on like what is easier for the students, we found
drop
it,
and drag.
Yeah, we found it drop and drag and drop is easy for them. So right, what we thought was let us write the code and they have to just call it.
Mm.
Coding part is ours, so everything is ready. They have to just drag and drop. Okay. So then they have to upload.
Is this program developed by your company only?
Yeah, this whole software is ours.
Whole software is yours. Is this free to use?
The downloading is free.
Downloading is free.
License we have to pay.
Which means if I connect an Arduino,
completely free.
Hmm? Sir, if I connect Arduino here, under Arduino, is this workable there? No. It will require this specific device. Oh, that's good idea.
But when we observed, the laptop era was just going on. Everyone started using their laptop, the phones, isn't it? So then we embedded a Bluetooth module in the hub. Now, with the help of this Bluetooth module, via Bluetooth, you can connect the hub dream kit to your phone. So now,
this is an IEW based solution targeting vehicles, commercial vehicles, commercial as in trucks, passenger vehicles, school buses, etc. Goal is to reduce the number of road accidents. In parameters like which contributes to road accidents. So four of them, as prescribed by WHO, are drunk driving, overspeeding, rash driving. When you say rash driving, it's like heart braking, steep accelerations, taking zigzag, driving in a zigzag manner. People actually enjoy, a lot of people enjoy doing that, yeah.